BC Luleå besegrar Södertälje Kings med 75-68. Robert Gilchrist, you had a huge game tonight. Your thoughts about it?
I'm really happy with how the team came together. We had a slow start. You know, they made a run, we made the run back. It was tied up at halftime, went in, and we planned to get it done on the defensive end, and I think we did exactly that. Made them take tough shots, made them turn over the ball, and the rest was history.
Felt like it was really physical out there tonight. Do you agree?
Oh yeah, for sure. There was a lot of dirty play, but that's how it goes. You know, you get the talking and people start pushing and tripping you a little bit, but it was all in the name of the game, you know, nothing malicious, so you got the win, that's all that counts.
How do you feel about your own performance tonight then?
It was good. I'm glad I got going. I'm glad I had that big dunk at the end. Shout out to Corbin. And yeah, I'm happy. Can't complain.
Thank you.
You're a man.